Yeah.
Let me switch to Defender really quick.
Aww.
James is Warlock.
I know, I thought we were doing Rift or some bullshit.
See, me and James were on the same page, we were ready for bullshit. You guys were just on a different level of bullshit than we were.
Triple bubble. That's all we need.
Just so you know, Rift bubble isn't terrible. You just, like, put a Rift on the bubble before it spawned, and it's like,
I just suck at it.
Or you just put a blind bubble somewhere randomly in the path.
That works, too. You'd be surprised how well that works, too.
You know what? I think I'll play no backup plans. I do have Helm of Saint 14 with me. I haven't played blind bubble in a while. That game is always fun.
Look at that fucker fucking up the ship differentiation. We're all supposed to have different ships, and that solo bastard's got the same ship as everybody else. Dick.
Damn it, Rando.
Fuck you, Rando.
Rusted Lands.
I saw two of the same pairs, and then two different ones.
David doesn't want to change ships.
Control.
Okay.
There's the rando.
Bravo team.
Alright, Monte Carlo, do your
stuff. I feel like this isn't a very good Monte Carlo map.
No.
But the way you play, every map's a good Monte Carlo map.
Destroy your enemy.
I'm just giving
it
a shot.
This is a good Monte Carlo map. Are you gonna punch things?
Zone C, secure.
I thought that was the point
You're in the lead. Enemy captured. Zone A.
Oops. Oh, I have the wrong grenade.
Well,
might get down here.
That okay.
You
sense.
Captured Zone B.
Yeah, we're not
going to awesome song.
Yeah. He's almost dead. Love tap. Three on B.
Ah. You said weak, so I pushed. There's four on now.
Yeah,
nice name.
Sorry. Oh, boy. That was dreadful.
And there's
a yeah.
Gained
dude
the
on
lead.
They're on C.
And there's a sniper on the stairs. Be careful. Baby back rubs is on the stairs. Oh, whoa. Really?
I'm running back to B.
Yes. Yeah, I don't think we need three people here.
Zone C captured.
Don't die, Reen. Don't die. Someone should go back to C.
Okay. Yeah, I'm heading back.
Oh, what?
Someone sniped here.
I'm on my way back to C.
Oh, sorry. Oh, I ran out of ammo. You want me to finish that?
Did you just say you ran out of ammo?
I'm hard lighting. I'm just gonna shoot bullets.
There's not four on B.
Thanks.
Zone B lost.
Oh, suppressor grenade kill. Isn't it so satisfying?
Zone B.
It's so very satisfying. Special about the drop. See, 30 seconds to special.
Zone C lost.
James got it. Bubble on C! James, go push. And my capture thing just disappeared.
That's because you're not on it.
Zone C, secure.
I get on that thing. Oh, come on.
Watch for a guy in tunnel.
Incoming. Sniper. Careful.
yours. Melee doesn't want to register.
Doesn't want to. You gotta force it to register.
Man, I've been switched off so many times.
Yeah, they're pretty decent about that.
We got a few coming to B here.
We're on my way. I'm ready to drop a bubble on it.
I want to bubble. Weapons of light?
Ooh, I forgot.
Get him, DJ!
Hammer.
Oh, hammer.
Hammer on B.
There's three on B.
Bye, golden gun. Aw, oh, who did that?
That bastard tried to shoulder charge me.
Alright, spawn day.
Zone B lost.
Frickin' fusion rifle. Really?
Yeah, this guy using Tristano? Like, come on, man.
Heavy ammo on the way. Enemy captured zone B.
Ah. Fuck my weak jump game.
Okay, let's campfire heavy. That would
anyone got a bubble?
Heavy ammo available.
No bubbles.
Why would you bubble if we're not being pushed?
Ooh.
You never know.
Everyone likes to go the way, but I'm not.
You never know. Jump out.
Zone B neutralized.
Oh, ruin my bad luck.
It's a good gun.
Oh yeah.
Capturing this zone for my bros.
Zone B secure.
This guy didn't feel like anyone went to play Dark Souls.
Nah. I had a feeling that on top of that, if we're doing PvP, he
went on top of me.
That's cool. He's got LDR.
Watch for the guy on there, he's got a rocket.
Oh, they're pushing C. C.
Oh.
Don't see lost.
Yeah, that LDR is nice. The guy with LDR.
There's a press on
enemy
C.
Captured zone C.
Damn it.
There's a dude with MG right outside.
Yeah, they got C. They're probably gonna push him to B.
Cap A.
Probably.
Zone B lost.
Alright.
Enemy captured zone B. You've lost them all. They've got total control.
I'm just gonna neutralize them here.
No, we can
neutralized
cap.
Zone A.
Okay,
zone C
it.
Neutralized.
Heads up.
Thank you.
You captured zone A. Only
watch
5 minutes left.
Oh.
Speaking of snipers.
Yeah, there's two of them out there.
What the hell?
Nice job, Nathan. Well done.
Nice cleanup.
I spawned A again, despite the fact that we're C, so...
I just killed four people.
Well, we have an A C hold right now.
You're gonna loot.
So... I'm on
I'm pushing towards C spawn.
Zone B secure.
He's got close.
Total control.
Yay! Friendly bubble.
Watch it.
Nice.
And they're on all sides.
No, they're
how
not.
Do they keep coming into the bubble?
What's up?
I really need to put Help Us Save 14 on, don't I?
Careful, it's a Blade Dancer.
There's nothing wrong with Blade Dancer. Sniper on the water tower, be careful up on C.
Oh, Hammer coming in.
Which direction? Towards B?
C. He's coming to C.
I'm down. You're gonna get pinched. You're gonna get. There's coming up on your backside.
Ow.
Yeah, James, hold B.
I'll give.
Zone C lost.
And I spawned A. Okay.
Enemy captured zone C.
I would like to.
Yeah, watch moving that way, CJ. On top of you. To your left.
There were three on me. I was not surprised.
Move back to me.
Okay. I'm heading to C again.
Another map pushing on B.
Two dudes on B.
Zone B lost.
Moving back to C.
Enemy captured zone B.
Ah, freaking bad juju. What? And before I forget,
it's like he never runs out of ammo.
I know.
Nice work, Guardians.
I don't know what that was about.
Have been noted.
Nice Nova Bomb. Bye, Blade Dancer, bro. Bye, Blade Dancer, bro.
So now I have a quest that says earn points in Rift, so,
I'm game. Let's do it.
Okay. I'm gonna stick here. If we're doing good in Rift, I'm gonna have to switch to my Hunter. Merit-based gaming.
I got second on team. Well, I can't even believe I was positive. I literally spent the entire first half of that game getting switched off on.
Like, four or five of my kills was from Super. I'm not happy with that game.
Oh, I got an exotic Ingram?
Really? Both of the dailies are Inferno Rumble and Rumble. Way to go, Bonjo.
So are we,
what, you wanted to team up in this game? What? What? What's wrong with you?
Play alone, damn it.
Quickly working on here. Be good in a sec. I'm this close to pulling out Mythoclast.
Wow. Are you having like a shitty day?
Calm down.
Do you just want to ruin someone's day?
I'm going to put up a 40 assist game. That's what I'm going to do. 40 assists. 10 kills.
So I'm going to switch.
Twitch.
I'm going to switch to Striker here.
Let's not have five bubbles up on Rift.
Probably a good way to go. Keep it diverse.
Sunbreaker is great in Rift. You can just your teammate pulls it, you just run in with that hammer and just start smashing face.
Okay, so looks like I'll be the only defender.
You
never float your boat, bro.
Bubble.
Well, someone needs to bubble the Rift.
No, they don't.
Why would you bubble the Rift? That does nothing.
No, dude, I think that's pretty cool, though.
No, it's pretty useful
while you're waiting for the Rift to spawn. It's actually really good, because it automatically guarantees you guys are going to pull it. And they'll all just sit there.
Oh, yes,
like,
on the spawn. Yeah, no, on the spawn, it's good. I thought he was talking about, like, to defend ours.
Sorry, I should say bubble the spark.
Bubble the spark, okay.
That makes more sense there.
Because, like, the other thing you can do is they're all going to come on one side of the bubble, and you can run out the other side, and they can't do anything to stop you from making a run.
Mm-hmm.
We've done the bubble rift strat. We played IB Rift, yo. I know James didn't play, but we played it. We knew what was up.
Why would you do that to yourself?
It worked for a couple rounds.
It did stuff with
that
things.
Sounds dreadful.
It's actually a lot better than it sounded.
Look, it went one of two ways. Either you stomped somebody, or you got stomped and it was miserable. That was the way.
Yeah, that's Rift.
Bannerfall.
Or you were on the short side on Memento, and you were like, oh,
God, Memento. They actually changed the Rift spawn position on Memento.
Really? Why? Was it because it was right next to one?
Because it was totally fair? Sure, why not? I have no idea where they moved it.
Why is everyone wearing Crota's head?
Fight for the spark. Take it into the rift.
Crota's head day.
Gotcha.
Did she get the
charging the spark.
Spark charging. Guys on balcony.
Need it back by spark.
Spark ready.
I feel like I'm lagging.
Pull it.
And
your runner has the spark.
Yay, we got it.
I'm running.
Your runner is advancing.
They're all here. They're all there.
Yeah, the rift is on the back bridge.
You got it, Nathan.
Can I get some love?
Maybe.
No. No, I can't.
All right, post up on the rift.
Post up on the rift. We're such good basketball players. Tree. Ooh. Yeah, if that dude's gonna have Mida by tree, that's gonna be really annoying.
Yeah,
they all came out by tree.
Yeah, we were not looking towards tree at all.
I made the call out.
Yeah, they're all out there.
I did hear the call out. I just didn't react to the call out.
Okay, they're very well set up.
Enemy
right
has
now.
The spark. Stop them.
I don't have a scout rifle, so they're coming out wide. Wide.
We had to deal with one guy who was just like, hey, I'm in your shit. Oh, God.
Enemy runner advancing.
He's on the flat point. He's coming up now, weak.
Enemy runner, stop.
I did not get him.
Well done.
It's someone else. Did.
Yeah, Mita guy is shooting long range, like Mita guy does.
Charging the spark.
Mita?
Ah, fucking sniper.
Mita it is!
Spark ready. Take it.
And I'm gonna chuck out lightning.
Uh-oh. Yeah, I got lightning grenaded. I was like, I do not want to go forward because there's five guys over here. I'm getting lightning grenaded. I have super.
Connection's not doing me any justice here.
For great justice!
Hey, this team on a fist, bro.
Your runner moving in.
Think.
No, where are runners moving in?
Spark runner is down.
All right, back in position.
Thank you, dude.
It's hard to run
over. No.
Oh, that was close.
Spark charging.
Where did he come? Oh, from behind? Where did you die, Nathan? Like, I saw you chasing someone from behind. Yeah. He's going outside, he's going tree side.
What the hell?
Is Stormcaller still alive? Why?
Enemy runner neutralized.
Oh, boy.
Thank you, Melees, for working. Oh, I mean not working, so... It's confusing to me, too. Whoa! Alright, nice spawn!
Charging the spawn!
Who's using,
They're in our base.
Yeah, there's two dudes in our base. They're on balcony and on ground level.
Yo, we can't like camp in our base trying to kill them.
Stop the enemy runner.
Yeah, we need to push out.
Yeah, we can't just sit on our base.
Yeah.
Coming around outside.
Enemy runner, near. runner is down.
Alright, I'm gonna go for heavy's heavy.
Coming up.
Yeah, I don't think you're gonna get outside heavy, you're gonna have to go for inside.
Alright, he's supered.
Capping.
Pull!
I capped outside.
Oh, Nathan
heavy.
Got outside. Spark charging.
Yeah, I denied.
Yeah, outside burned. Outside burned.
One week.
Oh, no.
Got him. Got him.
Go,
he like
go.
Fired the fusion right from us and still got the arrow off. Did we get both heavies? Nice. I'm surprised we
well,
got
Well, we burned there. One.
Enemy runner active. Stop. He's running wide.
Enemy runner approaching the
one
rift.
Up high. He's running right now. And
enemy
he's
runner
dead.
Neutralized.
He ran right into my gun. Okay, let's
did not get out of those guys. It's depressing to me.
Charging the spark.
Ah, son of a gun. Thank you. Thank you, Turtle Man. With hard light.
Try not to sit in the middle of the map. Try to push out so they can't get out of their base.
Yeah, no, I keep dying before that happens.
Well, I end up getting hit by Amida, and I'm using hard light. And that's.
Enemy has the spark.
I'm down.
Stop them.
Oh, we lost.
I didn't see him go wide.
And I got eyes.
Enemy runner advancing.
Yeah. I got 2-on-1.
5 minutes remaining.
He's coming. Bridge.
Dude, they had all these setups.
Too late. They got your rip.
Oh, what the?
Okay.
Yeah, we keep dying in our base, and if we're gonna die, we need to die on their side of the map. I keep getting hit every single mita possible. Didn't they nerf that?
Not on this map.
I probably just shouldn't be using this gun.
Doesn't seem like it.
Spark ready. Take it.
Okay. Yeah, they're all
balls. Okay. Alright.
I got another bomb.
Sure.
Yeah, James, I saw
they've
that.
They've got four stacked up on it now.
Oh, I thought you had gotten it. That's why it popped super. Like, oh, I'll just help Nathan here.
There's two dudes with Mita.
Fucking Mita by tree. It's so annoying. Like, I'm not running a scout rifle, so I can't do anything about it.
Weak on spark. I mean,
enemy has the spark.
I don't know, I was by myself.
He's running through base.
He ran middle.
He ran mid.
Damn it!
I got blade dancing on the point.
Enemy runner ignited your
rift. Oh, it's Ryan got him all killed.
Good job, Ryan. Carry the team.
Oh, son of a bitch. Fucking party crasher.
Charging the spark.
I completely forgot I shouldn't be using a sniper at all in this game type.
You can use gas stand by the tree.
There you go.
The spark has arrived. The runner,
Guardian. Yeah, I got.
Run.
He's weak.
I'm pushing up mid. No one's with me though. So I'm circling back around to where you guys are. Going to where TJ is. Alright, whatever.
Yay!
Do you have to win games of Rift, or just play games of Rift?
Play games of Rift. We can switch out, because that was kind of rough.
I'll at least change lobbies. I mean, I'll keep playing Rift, but we'll change lobbies.
Yeah. I don't know if that works.
Rift games tend to be like that. It's hard to have a close game of Rift.
And especially on that map, the only way to win is to hold it. You basically have to hold outside the entire game.
We got a foot on outside to start the game and never had it after that.
Yeah, it's a very momentum heavy game type. Like, once you're able to just really be up ahead of the Rift, you're pretty much always gonna get it.
I don't hate it. It just ends up being very one-sided of a game type, just the way it's organized and set up. Because all you have to do is just stack up on the middle of the map, and you're really hard to move off, and you always get the rift, and you always get the push.
And you don't even have to get it in to win. It's just move it.
I think the general problem for us that game was they always had guys that were far out that would get us as we were trying to come out to take the middle of the map.
Yeah, they had some guys that liked to stay back.
I don't think any of us ran a scout rifle.
None of us ran a scout rifle. What is a scout rifle?
Yeah, Nathan's gonna have to rejoin party. He's still in game, because I can hear his mic comes up. But he's not in party.
James, send them an invite.
Yeah,
God damn it, I'm never going to be on time for one of these ever again. Someone else is creating the goddamn party. It says he's already in here. He's there.
The reason I wasn't in party anymore?
Yeah, I don't know what happened.
You know what you did.
You know what you did. The spare change isn't too bad. It has Eye of the Storm, Small Bore, and Third Eye. I think it's better than the one I have. Because I know I have one. It's either Small Bore or Hand Laid Stock.
Yeah. We're going up against a 4-man clan and 2 randoms. Party of two.
We keep getting matched up against that.
That was a different team. Well, the other team was a 2-man in all randos. Just to make everyone feel worse.
It's working.
They got a bubble.
We're still on Earth.
Great. Quit celebrating Earth Day.
Let's be honest. Is there a single good Earth map in this game?
I'm gonna whip out head.
Probably the best is the one with the bridge. The one with the bridge is probably the best.
No, I don't like that one.
I can't think of
the name of it. This is the only Rift match I ever play.
Bannerfall?
Yeah.
Rift! Bravo team.
And I'm gonna switch to the bullet hose here.
So many bullets.
Spark will ignite the rift.
You guys do understand I'm using hard light, right?
Hey man, hard light's cool.
I mean, do you understand you're using hard light?
No one gonna come out.
What?
Yeah, they're all good.
You're in the lead. The spark has arrived.
Oh. And grabbing.
Runner out. Push forward. Your runner is advancing.
Right behind you, David.
Spark runner is down.
Why did you die?
I ended up he slid, and for some reason his shotgun ended up in my face and not yours.
That was my entire goal, was to eat that shotgun in the face.
Tree. That tree?
Never mind. Lightning grenade.
That tree's dead.
Spark ready. One on the spark. Take it.
One on spark. He's weak.
Pretty good with the hand cannon, though.
Oh yeah.
Which is something I don't ever want to say again.
Up on the balcony. Weak. Dame should be the one pulling.
You've taken the spark.
I'm going far side where David is.
Hey, Monte Carlo is finally doing
it. Hearing the rift. Run.
That nope, 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 nope. Big nope. Big nope. Go, 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 go! Go, nope. Go!
Just go in there.
Touchdown!
You ignited the rift. Good work, runner.
Good job.
Yeah, the reason I said James should be going is because he has lightning grenades.
Charging the spark.
I know, right?
What about my lightning grenades?
Three on balcony.
Yeah, they're all coming out of their base.
Funny how when the entire team dies,
they finally got me.
Johnny Killer's going.
He's going wide.
No, he's going through mid.
Your runner.
Or not mid. I don't know what to call this.
Heads up.
Rando.
Don't go in. There's a dude. Got him.
Special drop. Obviously that man. Go in. Just random.
Nice. Nice. Well played, Rando.
Well played.
Rando can do it.
Rando's got it.
Yay. Two back staircase by the tree.
Mercy rule, isn't it? We're getting back.
Yeah, it can work.
Spark is available.
Cave jump up there. Did hand cannons get a buff? Or no? What happened here? No. Why is this team using hand cannons?
I can't believe I died to that. hand cannons, I don't think they touched hand cannons actually. Except for all men. Except for the exotics. Anybody spot him?
Did not go back way.
Got him.
Enemy runner neutralized.
God, I hate running snipers all the time. Two at tree.
There's three at tree.
Nice last word. Three on our balcony.
Yeah.
Two on our balcony.
Charging the spark.
I'm gonna push up into this area.
Oh, God,
damn it. I got him.
What?
One in our base. Thank you, Nathan.
Spark has arrived.
Not this pressure.
He put up a bubble
enemy
on it.
Active.
Wow, he's totally
stop
failed.
Them. Heavy ammo inbound.
And I
enemy Stormcaller coming through our base. I don't know why he did that, but, you know.
You guys can still hear me okay, right?
Yeah.
Heavy ammo. Two coming through the backside of our base.
We're watch heavy.
I just got one. He's heading back for heavy. Charging. And I'm booted.
Uh-oh.
That was Nate. I got booted. Sorry.
Yeah.
If you join in quick, you can get back in. Which heavies were taken?
Sure, dude. Two rockets and a sniper bullet. You got
really?
It. You
like
got
that.
It.
He jumped up high. I'm probably coming to base.
Blade Dancer?
Enemy runner.
Oh,
near.
Yeah. He's dirty to the bridge.
Who? They're making a major comeback back here.
The enemy ignited your rift.
Not come back yet. Guys, we got a good spawn to hold up the map. We don't don't all die.
Okay, guys, hang on. I'm coming.
Charging the spark.
Not enough space on fire. Breaks.
Ah, damn. Apple at Discord, really?
Watch for the guy in high heavy. Just camping there with a scout. That's right, James. That's one. Wow.
I don't know, man. I thought I would have gotten a landfall double kill and didn't, so I don't know what the fuck I was doing.
Landfall got nerfed. He ran back in their base.
Plus you just never used it.
He's probably gonna come out wide. Yeah. He's at tree now. He's at tree. Three of them. They're running out the backside. They're gonna come out low backside.
5 minutes remaining.
No, down here, guys. Incoming.
Yeah, that's where I'm going.
Watch out for infected, dude.
Got him.
Enemy runner stop.
Get back to the core.
Spark charging.
There's a guy at it right now.
Contacting distant servers.
Well, fuck you, building gun.
Spark ready. Take it.
Come on.
Yeah, we are bad at
Yo,
this.
Did anyone run to the middle of the map?
Yes, I was
you
there.
I did.
Golden Gun killed me.
Enemy runner advancing.
Golden Gun got me good.
Oh, come off shoulder again.
He ran underneath.
Got him.
Enemy runner neutralized. Double down.
You gotta get back to this rift area.
Charging the spot.
Two coming to you, David. Yeah, one of them's up on our balcony.
Get him, David.
Shit.
The spark has arrived. Enemy runner active. Stop them. Enemy runner approaching the rift.
He's running inside. Straight in.
He's dead.
Enemy runner stop.
They have to make a lot of... God, we just need to get pulls so they're not getting pulls.
Yay, 1,000-yard stare.
Spark charging.
Oh, shit.
The spark is available.
He bubble.
Stop the enemy runner. Enemy has the spark.
I have no idea which way it went. There's a guy with a shotgun camping above me.
He went through. Yeah,
he went. Up on me, balcony.
Yeah, up here, balcony.
They're all up.
They're coming in now. They're in the base.
Got him.
Victory is yours. Enemy runner is down.
Hundred more points, guys.
Fucking last word. Why am I using this stupid gun?
Damn it!
It was burned from there.
I'd rather not. Thanks.
Oh, we're on our base.
Enemy has the spark. Stop them.
Yeah, we can't let them score. If they score, they're gonna win. But if we stop, we get a win.
Enemy runner near.
Oh my god.
I don't know where he is.
Woo, we win!
Yay! Thank you, David. Thank you, David and James.
I'm surprised okay,
so
you won
let's
that.
Back
that was
out
dreadful.
Join.
Nathan, get us win that game? No?
No, he wasn't able to get back in.
Yeah, I wasn't able to get back in. Ooh.
I like that we have two carries and we win and they get like 9 carries.
We outslayed them hard, I think.
I mean, there's only 2 people with positive K to D on their team.
Yeah. They did.
Like, we outslayed them, but we were outslaying them in our base and not in the middle of the map where we needed to.
Yeah.
That's why that game was close.
Yeah.
Like, I don't want to be standing on the rift trying to defend it. I want to cut them off before they get there so they don't get as many points.
I agree with that theory. We just couldn't actually get it done.
It spawn and see 6 guys, 5 teammates stacked up on rift, and I'm like, well, I guess I should just try to pick an angle and cut them off if they get there. Because if you spot them, like, your entire team can just descend upon them. Alright, I'm gonna have to just put away hard light. This is bad.
Time to switch to Mytho.
Cirrus is pretty good.
Time to switch to Mythoclast.
Nathan, you can join. Yeah.
Good. Okay, I'm coming.
Okay. I am gonna run to the restroom.
Cool. Push him off the edge.
I see what you did there.
Yeah, I know, right?
Well, I guess we shouldn't start.
That'd probably not be cool, but...
I just don't understand. I actually want to use hard light. Well, why can't I kill anything with hard light?
I don't know why you're failing with hard light. Hard light's like the best gun in this game.
Well, what keeps happening is I get into a range engagement where I'm either fighting a scout rifle at range or last word up close, and I'm like, I can't win.
What am I supposed to do?
Like, I can't win this gunfight. I don't
David,
know what to do.
David, you don't understand. Your bullets have no drop off for damage. It's just all damage. Damage in a disco.
Okay.
Obviously, you're not standing. You're not standing inside a bubble when firing it, which is doing it wrong.
Here, man, I'll use some hard light.
Don't forget Telestro.
Telestro.
It sticks to your teammates now.
Oh my god.
You're an awful human being.
Just the worst.
Just want you to know that.
You guys are the all who made me party leader.
You're like that guy that uses shotgun and blink, the blade dancer, and swing around with an evective and blink. That's you. That's you.
If it makes you feel better, I do not have a shotgun on right now. I have a sniper rifle.
Golf clap. Oh,
this is true, but that's not the point now, is it?
I'm using a shotgun that's not Party Crasher or Conspiracy Theory D, so...
Invective?
David, what are you fucking using?
I'm using a gun. You got a problem with me using a gun?
Oh, God.
It's gotta get EXP into it, bro.
Oh, Jesus Christ. I'm gonna use a fusion rifle since we're just going crazy.
Let's just bust out all the raid weapons.
Rifle. That thing is broken.
Yeah, David, your equipment is interesting.
Shut the fuck up! Fine. I made it better.
Oh,
God,
no,
I don't even want to look at this. That's fine.
It's Mythoclast. It's good.
I don't want to use Mythoclast. I'm going back to Fang.
You guys are mean.
That's the idea.
I fucking hate all of you.
I'm using a fusion rifle.
Do it.
Is it the test fusion rifle or Susuna?
It's neither of those. It's the one I had on me.
Is it plug one? Is it plug one?
Oh, I do still have my plug one. It's in the vault.
It doesn't have double knee pads, does it?
No, it has a range. It has send it and
well,
some other
oh, fuck it.
Stability mod on it.
Over under on suicides on David for using blank. 1.5.
Alpha team.
Why do I have two of this defiance?
The spark will ignite the rift, and your enemies will burn.
Why are you using a scout rifle? From the rain. The spark.
Bye.
Thank you.
You're in the lead.
Did they really just knock him off that spot?
The spark is available.
Wow. Grab it.
Runner out.
Runner's going through portal. I'm just gonna let him do that.
Your runner is advancing.
Hey man.
They actually don't have like they have like 4 people. And he scored anyway!
Nice.
Enemy rift ignited.
They had 4 people on that and he just scored it. That actually just happened.
I just stay by the point and defend. You're on your own.
She's bark charging.
That was a good plan. I like this plan, Nathan.
Spark ready. Take it.
They're gonna come around. They're gonna go back up high.
You have the
did?
Spark. Ignite the rift.
Are we going down middle?
We didn't go this way.
Why not? We do this live!
Run! Ignite the
Am I alive? No? Okay.
Enemy rift ignite.
Nailed it.
Hey, James.
There were two over here.
There's over here.
There's another one behind me. I was somehow in their spawn. I didn't like it.
I was too. Three of them coming up for B now. Four.
Your runner has the
one suppressed.
We score this, we get mercy roll.
Your runner is advancing.
I wouldn't go that way, Nathan. That's
not
bad
go that
way.
Where do I go?
Alright, go this way. Left. Follow me.
Follow me and James.
Hang on. Okay.
Over on the left.
Let's go!
Right behind you.
You're in the hole!
Watch out for two
mercy
snipers.
Mercy roll. Mercy roll. Mercy roll.
Yeah.
New game. Like, we were all sitting here just expecting mercy roll.
No, we need 1,000 more points.
Enough.
Mercy roll!
No! I want the spark! Give me the spark! I'm taking this all the way home! Fuck your mercy roll! No mercy! No, I want this in! Get it?
By the way, high five for Nathan for helping me two-on-one everyone running through that tunnel. High five. We'll push.
High five. Yay. Pro fist. Oh, yeah.
6.0 KD. Ah, 4.0. Lame.
What was that, good. David? I'm sorry, what was
you
that?
You have two carries and only one death? That's not right.
What's up?
That's not right.
What's not up, right. Dude? I told you, you just have to use hard light correctly.
Well, hard light's probably okay on that map. Well, I wouldn't do it though.
Okay. That's why you don't have that stat line.
Well, you ran it the right way.
Yeah, like, no, I just went down the hallways where the bullets just go everywhere in the hallway.
The reason I don't run ARs on that map and occasionally last word is because I often end up on either A or C, and I'm trying to kill people that have come through Portal or standing on that platform. And I've tried it with an AR. It never works out for me.
Yeah, I would have a backup sniper rifle.
Yeah, my sniper rifle works.
There you go.
Man, two man, and we get the rando.
Well, I'm pretty sure we're always going to get the rando, so I wouldn't get your hopes up for not getting the rando.
Well, yeah. They had a level 34 with that has patience and time.
New patience?
Really?
No, old. Old.
Lame.
There's a new patience in time?
It's year two now.
Which, I know Gjallarhorn's not a year two weapon. Is there any other year one stuff that's not year two yet?
Icebreaker.
Take a wild guess.
I think there's a couple two? More, and the raid and the raid stuff.
Yeah, both of them. The raid exotics
and Thorn.
So basically, all of the issues that they've had.
Yeah, if the gun had an issue, they didn't bring it up to year two. Yeah. Or
Memento.
If it was a great weapon.
Oh, this map.
Bubble on spark.
I have no idea where they put the spark now. Because they moved it.
Rip. My guess is probably back towards B.
Bravo.
That would
team.
Be my guess, too. I don't think they'd keep it on street.
Fight for the spark. Take it into the rift.
I don't know where to press up to.
Fiber.
Do I want a sniper for this?
Yeah, well.
Spark has arrived.
Yeah, be careful of the sniper at the end of the hall.
Oh, the name is Spark.
Anybody here? No.
You're in the lead.
I spawned three. Falling
behind.
We got Spark.
Yeah, we got.
Yeah, I don't have anybody with me. I'm still in the middle.
Yeah. Can you get the street? No, don't go.
Yay! Yeah, I can. I can get the street.
Yeah, there's no. There's a sniper
okay.
out there.
I'm not going to street. Going up. Or through. Through.
Don't go up.
Watch
go
stairs.
Up.
Watch stairs.
Damn it.
Yeah, there's two up.
You might want to back up and go high.
Okay. Watch behind me. Watch behind me. Too high. Hey.
Okay. Yeah, you're gonna have to run it now. You don't have enough time. You don't have time. There's three up high there. Don't run up high. Just run. Four up high there.
Where is the?
You only have 5 seconds.
Back at their spawn.
I missed a punch and then I couldn't start running again because of the stupid glitch. If I just ignored him, I think I would have made it. Scored a couple points though, right?
Charging the spark. Ready. Take it.
Multiple high.
Go the runner, Guardian. Run.
Head to street.
Back to me. Street. He's running down street.
Run. Ignite the rift.
Backstab! I forgot backstab still registers when you melee people from the front.
They got you, Spark running.
Ah, sorry.
Get back in there.
They're gonna spawn on B if we keep pushing up like that.
Sorry, had to get my shadow really? Kill.
Yeah.
Hmm.
Watch out for the trip mines of the guys with the high setting.
Spark,
there's like two up high.
Hey, nice bubble.
Nice bubble.
Not really.
Spark has arrived.
Dude.
You've taken the spark.
We go high. For nothing. Going high.
Terrible. Yeah, go high. Go high. Got one.
Oh, I had to run away. Mike, die here.
I'm in their
base.
David's
in there. David's in there.
I'm dying. Oh, shit.
They stopped you. Learn from this.
Yeah, sorry. You guys pushed up a lot, and they came in from behind.
That's because they were all dead.
Yeah.
Yeah, they're all hallway. There's three of them coming hallway.
Peg!
Sniper rifle.
The spark is available.
Yeah, there's a sniper down the hall.
Your runner has the spark.
Just panic.
Ah, fuck you.
Runner?
He's behind you.
But, jump the sniper.
Yeah, golden gun.
Moving in.
Watch it. Watch. Oh, top. Friends. Friend, you can make it. I believe in you.
Run it down.
Ah, damn.
Oh, dude. Stupid way to go. Oh, what?
Heavy ammo on the way.
Okay.
It looks like they're heading to the outside heavy.
There's a sniper in the window.
Yeah, I saw that last moment.
B heavy is kind of a mess.
Spark ready. Take it.
Enemy's got spark.
What the
hell? He's running it up. He's running it out the side. So nobody.
Enemy runner ignited your rift.
Doesn't look
like unfortunate now.
They also have a lot of heavy.
So stupid, I missed.
Charging the spark.
Okay.
The spark is available. Lost the lead. Enemy runner active! Stop them.
He's heading through that small tunnel again.
Yeah, you gotta cut off that small tunnel. That's where they run every time.
Yeah,
the moment they pull, you have to run that small tunnel. They run there every time. I can't push, I don't know.
Yeah, we're all back here, which is not great.
Spark charging.
Anything
that needs to. Mystery. One suppressed.
Spark has arrived.
One on spark. Don't look ready.
Oh, I got Nova Bomb.
Interesting.
There's
a lot there.
Stop them. Enemy runner near.
That's...
Enemy runner neutralized.
Thank you.
We have to get the control over B.
What?
There's like five of them there now.
Charging the spot.
Seem to be getting into a lot of two for ones where I just have no idea where the guy is.
I'd recommend pushing through street and holding the small hall. They're not in position to stop you from that way.
Alrighty.
Spot ready. Take it. Stop the enemy runner.
Fortunately.
Enemy runner approaching the rear.
He's weak.
Yeah, I can't stop him.
Enemy runner enemy runner ignited your rift.
Well, you have to be, the moment they pull, you have to survive that.
Which is impossible
when they're running,
but...
when there's four of them running together in a group, there's, unless you have...
Yeah, because...
Spark charging.
Yeah, they're all running through hall.
I mean, the hall's the way you run on this map.
Yeah. The spark has arrived. Enemy has the spark.
Ran back
enemy
way.
Enemy runner incoming.
Got him.
Almost won.
He's down.
Alright, we gotta use this to control him.
Ah.
Son of a bitch.
Yeah, they... Unfortunately, they got it. We can play them off as long as... Unless we get... Four captures.
Golden tears.
Three on their snipe platform.
Available. Enemy
and
has
they're
the
running.
Spark. Stop them.
Glad they figured it out.
Yeah, man.
That run is so stupid because you can't cut it. Unless you're already in position,
know,
you can't cut it off.
This
the
shouldn't
other,
be a Spark
the other
map.
Way is
completely
this unbalanced.
Should not be a Rift map.
Yeah,
well,
it's not.
It's asymmetrical. Like, they built a symmetrical map asymmetrical. That's what happened.
Well, hello, Red Spectre. This is like the third one I've found this week.
You... I hate you. It's got focus fire, man. It's got focus fire.
That makes it automatically good.
It's like a mini Suros, I think.
Yeah.
Like Suros Light. It has a range mod. That'd be pretty good.
Ready.
Like it again.
Does anybody have problems with stealth registering? Because I dropped a fist of panic on a dude with an MG and pushed him into a wall, and then he took no damage, and I died.
Holy shit. Ben Henderson lost in his debut on Bellator. I don't even know who he lost to.
I don't even know who that is.
Some Russian guy.
Benderson?
Yeah, Benderson. One second, I gotta turn down the heat.
I'm switching to Bad Juju here.
Bad Juju Striker?
Bad Juju Striker, son. I need to win one Rift match.
Alright, I'm back.
Did you turn up the heat, bruh?
I turned down the heat, man. Too hot in here, man. I like it nice and cold.
Oh, dude.
Hey, Nathan. There are no PlayStation pending members at this moment in our PlayStation clan.
I don't know what he's missing. I can't tell what it is he's missing.
Oh yeah, that's
no
right. Clan tag.
Pending members.
Nathan, if you get a chance, send me your Pantheon info.
Yes. I would argue Pantheon is the best map in this game.
Ooh.
Clearly arguable.
I think I'm gonna switch to Vita.
I guess I'll try this. Yeah, I should break out Vita, but I don't have it on me, so I'm not gonna.
Bravo team.
Someone is using hard light. David, is that you?
Hi.
Capture the spark.
Okay then.
Take it to the rift.
This is gonna go.
Apparently.
Spark charging.
Oh, this is still Rift. That's not good. And those are snipers.
On this map? Wow.
Really, bro?
Oh, my. I shall charge. What the? Yeah, I think I am gonna switch back to...
Sniper in center. You know what? I think we're up against the... Yeah. We're up against the same team. Or...
Enemy runner active.
Most of it, anyway.
The running waterfall.
Oh, I didn't get the run... Oh, what the hell?
Okay.
Enemy runner approaching the rift.
I'm gonna make some brief changes to
what side
brief.
Is waterfall?
Yeah, there's a Titan that's just hard scoping corners and waiting, so it's pleasant.
So jump the corner.
Jump in that corner!
Charging the spot.
Yeah, you can't. I would not push it this way.
I don't know, James is going. Well, he was.
Nah. We got no land beyond the...
Stop the enemy
runner. And there they go.
Enemy running
neutralized.
Oh, dang. Denoid.
I will.
Glad I could help that.
I'm really liking special ammo right now.
I'm glad you could help lightning grenades.
Spark charging.
Somehow I got that fucking day kill.
Take it. Your runner has the spark.
Made the run back all.
Change the lead. Runner approaching the rift.
Thank you.
What are you doing? What is that dude doing?
I don't know.
Down.
Well, that's all of them there.
That's awkward. Glad to assist with that two-piece, my friend. There's another one.
Charging the spark.
Special about the drop.
Me too.
Has arrived. Runner out. Push forward.
What the hell, game? Alright. I killed three of them on their special.
Your runner moving in.
I got fusion grenaded.
Ah, damn, I got Nova bombs.
He's down.
Yeah. Good Nova bomb from them, though. You should feel so proud of them.
I got a res on me. Yep,
this is awkward. I'm gonna leave now.
I got him.
Yes!
Oh, what? He punched me in the middle of a jump. Did you see that?
No, but I have no idea what he just did there.
Enemy has but. The
you get the spark.
Dude, why do they get damage resistance when they pick it up? It's so stupid.
He's down.
They go immune?
No, they just get damage resistance for no reason at all.
That's silly.
Ah, damn.
Charging the spark.
Yeah, they're pushing into our base kind of hard, so we gotta get out. Behind us.
Spark ready. Take it.
Ugh, where'd you come from, my friend?
Oh, ow.
Pulling it now.
Yeah, Dave, watch out behind you.
Inbound.
Oh, I watched the hallway.
Ah, son of a
bitch.
Defend your runner.
Nice barrel roll.
Nice. Your runner
I don't know if he's gonna survive. There's a dude right behind him.
Run, friendo. Run!
Your spark runner. Heavy ammo available.
There's one low heavy. At high heavy and he's pulling. They got both heavies.
Oh, he has sword. That's why I didn't kill him. I'm using all this, like, pew crap that does no damage. I get mad when they have Zinian fix damage.
Ah, damn it, he's weak.
Bark has arrived.
Oh, somebody take out the sword guy.
Enemy runner active.
He's running hall.
Stop them.
I see him.
He's down.
Enemy runner neutral.
Yeah, that was an open bomb.
That's a lot of damage.
Yeah, man.
Double down. Triple down.
Yes, he's taken off. Oh.
Just the havoc.
Thank you, Ryan.
Nothing to
that was a little panic.
Thanks, Ejack. Someone should pull it.
I got him.
I said someone should pull it because you killed that.
Push forward.
So, can I get a little love?
You could hold for a second and you'd get a lot of love.
Runner approaching.
I'm pressed.
They've stopped your spark, right?
It's all good. It's all good. Got a good push there.
He's gonna run into this death. Two coming through hall.
5 minutes
popping
remaining.
Now.
Spark charging.
Nice. That was
golden gun.
I don't think I'll push that.
Ow.
Yeah, I wouldn't either.
Over.
That was close.
Stop the enemy
well,
runner.
Hello, special ammo.
Enemy runner advancing.
I don't know how to call it out. Going up middle.
I don't know where he ran. He didn't go home.
Went up mid.
Probably went low.
Yeah, Sunbreaker and I spawned.
Well, I got the Sunbreaker.
He went outside.
The enemy ignited your rift.
Yeah. Alright, close game.
Went dumb.
He definitely ran outside.
Charging the spark.
Dude, waterfall.
This doesn't.
What is this hall?
He's got weird call outs.
Yeah.
We just call this high.
Okay. High
or
low.
Hallway.
Hall ready.
There are
take
three dudes with
enemy
rifles.
Has the spark.
Yeah, I would stop going back there.
Why?
He's running low.
This is the they've been holding special all game. Just give up, scrubs.
Oh, son of a.
Yeah, I mean, yeah.
We can't let them get any more pulls. We have to stop pulls.
Spark charging.
Well, we haven't been holding middle all game.
See, just got a three-piece, so use that to our advantage.
Yeah. Speed up.
Yeah, look.
Keep the aftermath going.
It's like,
oh my goodness. There is so much aftermath right now.
Your runner has the spark.
Nice.
Run, Rando.
Runner down.
Really, he died?
It's okay, we got a pretty good position now.
Oh, that's way too high.
Charging the spark.
Do it! Get him, James.
Double kill.
Get him, James. Get him, James.
No.
Get him, James.
He got throwing knives.
Yep.
Spark has arrived.
Damn
nice.
It.
Nice.
Guy with shotgun.
He's tethered. Get the spark. Get the spark.
Your runner is advancing.
Back all clear?
You're almost there.
Yes, it is.
I got a lot of points.
Spark runner is down.
Finish it off, guys. I just ran for a fast
just
run.
Just keep him back
ring,
there.
So
keep
I literally
back
got
there.
10 feet from him. Ryan had a killing spree? That's not right.
Spark charging.
They might try to push through hall.
Yeah, they are.
They are.
You outplayed them.
Yay, Dane got tower, final blow. Go
even though I sucked all game!
Oh, that was intense.
You guys thought we'd lose. You don't have to score a ref to win.
That's true.
You guys know that. Jeez, TJ, why don't you get a few more kills?
I did work.
Mayor Pace Gaming.
Oh. Icarus, thanks for the gag prize game.
Icarus is buff, bro. It's not actually
that's
terrible.
All you guys.
I see your middle finger game. I see your middle
How many more Rift wins does Nathan need?
I'm good. I need no more Rift wins.
Alright, I'll back out.
So, Nathan, this PlayStation clan here.
So, how do I do this?
Look, James, pressure you or anything, but you just so you know, he's gonna bring it up every 5 minutes.
Not every 5 minutes, just between every round and whenever
we go to
tower.
In fact, he hasn't brought it up in this conversation amazes me.
No pressure at all.
That's Rift. We'll do Rift again.
No.
It's just not.
So what are we playing?
I moved back to control.
Do you have a computer near you, Nathan?
Kind of in the other room.
Cause you have to log on to Bungie.net.
Crunchyroll!
Log on to Crunchyroll?
Yeah! Log on to Crunchyroll!
Hang on. Let me know when the match is starting.
Put down Hardlight?
Why would I put down Hardlight? I hate it.
So we're playing Control, right?
Are we switching back to Bubble?
Yeah, I move back to Control.
Okay, back to Bubble.
You can check. I have normal save 14 on.
I'm gonna keep Striker on for a little while.
I'm glad these sword quest bounties count PvP kills. I'd feel really pissed off. Take me forever to get these ability kills on sword.
You know what? I want to try running on the same 14.
Double blind bubbles.
Alright. Has the match started yet?
I have to give rumble kills, nope. Guys.
Oh, Reen, you are coming on Sunday, right? Why not?
You're not coming to the breakfast bash?
We're gonna watch the Caps game. The plan is just to watch the Caps game and do nothing else but
watch
the Caps game.
That's gonna be a horrible experience.
Oh.
It's gonna be 3 hours.
I'm actually switching back to Striker.
Shores of Time! I didn't even know this was the map!
Alright, this is not a good defender map.
Control.
Perfect defender map. You put it on B and laugh.
Yep.
Or you put it on C and laugh. Just don't put it on A. No one's gonna laugh at that.
Well, the other team might. Defend, Guardian.
Oh wow, that's like 2, 3. That's 3 on A.
Enemy captured zone A. Zone C secure.
Yep, rest for enemy.
Gained the lead.
Guy in circle. I'm gonna need help at C.
That was way too many lightning grenades.
I accidentally unbolted. I gotta back up.
David, I'm here. Oh god.
Don't eat the grenades.
All the grenades.
Yeah, I...
That dude's still alive.
Plan C. Yeah, we're...
He's like an inch to death, nope. Thank god. Okay. No, we're good. Yeah, is he in that one spot? I think I know the spot.
Yeah. You're falling behind.
Watch for the guy flying. Okay.
You're in the lead.
One guy on C. Shotgun running through, trying to get spawn, flip spawn.
Yeah, they... There's...
I made them use 4 rounds of Party Crasher. Why are we capping A? Why are we capping A?
I don't know. Who's capping A?
Why are we capping A?
Zone B.
It's just a rando's capping A.
I think he actually just died. Zone C lost. Lol. Hardline can't kill shit.
Enemy captured zone C.
Watch it. He's right out there.
I got him.
Thank you.
Oh, I just sniped EJ. Oh, good shot.
Oh.
Sounds like a good spawn. Spawn I prefer.
Big small victories, my friend. Even if you did snipe TJ, you probably...
What the hell of a snipe, man? You know how hard it is to snipe people without aim assist in this game?
Damn it! Damn it, game!
That wasn't actually on bolt. Okay.
Everyone dead on C?
I think so.
Yeah, everyone's dead on C.
I was like, did you guys trade?
Yeah, we traded. It was awful.
You spawned
over
here,
watch
right?
B, we don't...
You
yeah
neutralize
yeah well,
zone
I ran,
C.
But I spawned.
Zone B lost.
It would be really nice
zone
if I had a lot
of people. Pressed up on
enemy
B a lot.
Zone B.
And they got the spawn flip, so that's cool.
Really? Plan C? Really?
Go over those. I don't think I can.
Ah, oh, I got hit by Bow. He's weak.
I think he's dead.
Stormcaller coming to see.
Nice.
Aftermath.
I'm down. One guy. Two guys. Two on C.
And
zone B neutralized.
Hammer.
That's not bad.
Zone B.
Unfriendly hammer.
That sounds better.
Thank you, Nate.
That
and
sounds a lot better. Your death was not in vain.
You got a new spawn.
Gained the lead.
Oh. Oh, that's Till. Shit. I jumped right into three guys on C. Three on C. Try to get the flip. Don't try to direct engage them, just try to get the flip.
No, I had super. I was trying to get into position to actually, like, do something with it.
You mean like that? You mean like that?
Like that? The quadruple kill Ryan just got?
Yep. I'm not a titan, though.
You guys considered that Ryan might actually be good at this game.
No.
No.
Zone C captured.
Oh, plan C guy.
Heavy ammo inbound.
I got hit by a lightning. Did you try to drink drums?
Yo, I need help with B.
Heavy ammo available.
Oh, God. Tunnel.
Oh, God damn it.
Bye, James.
Yeah, I'm gonna fist the tactic B here. I feel like that's a good way to
go. I didn't die on the rock. Nice. Guy on C.
Truth. Lost the lead.
He ran away. I'm sorry.
Gained the lead.
Shit! What?
You're fine.
Oh, I don't have any special crap. I was gonna
there's one on B.
There's two over there.
Zone B.
Yeah, one jumped away. I just saw.
I traded with him.
And sniper watching B. Don't go out there, Ryan. Don't go out there.
Be careful, Reen. Their guy's statue.
There was.
Zone B. Yay! Let's PDX me to death. There's a guy on stage.
Got him.
He's got like three.
You're in the
three shot at PDX. There's been a lot of freaking lightning grenades, guys. I don't know what to think about this.
But it's bad.
I don't see. That looks like two.
That is two. I got one. Got two.
I'm gonna have to sit this statue a bit more. No, I hate that. When the hunter just holds his position in the air, you know you've already died to scattershot.
Listen. Like one or two on B.
5 minutes.
And that is a long trail for thermite grenade.
Not
B.
That Drake's promise is kind of funny.
Not good, just funny.
Mm-hmm. Like, I see the bullets for it going everywhere.
How are we doing on B?
Oh, two in the hallway. Special coming up in time.
Yep.
Guy in statue.
Circle.
No soup for you. No soup for you.
Striker.
I always get Fist of Havoc when I'm in my super.
Yeah, it'd be a normal reaction to Sunbreaker and Stormcaller.
Two dudes on B.
I don't like
got
that.
One.
Did someone go back to our C spawn? Yeah.
Yeah, that's an awkward spawn. I spawned the head.
Finish them.
Time hall. And dead. I'll take my assist.
Damn it. It's the plan
C. We have
him. Got him. Alright. There's
nothing.
Okay, he's on.
Nice work,
well,
guardians.
That was strange.
Acceptable! Yay, got a kill.
Yay!
Did I ever tell you hard light's just shit?
I think
I told you, you're using it wrong.
Even!
Come on, guys. Come on.
Yay!
Even.
It's control, I'm just holding points, man. No.
Your
no, me and James. Look at that, James. We'll push.
Yay! Uploading that one later.
Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and put down hard light. It's fuck off.
Okay, James.
James,
I'm at the computer and I'm logged into Bungie.net. So
okay.
So you're gonna press
go
the
to
button
profile.
That does the stuff.
Go to profile.
Yep. And under clan, you'll see eat Russian sushi. Click it.
It says I have not joined a clan.
Oh.
I think that's the whole point.
That's the wrong spot. TJ, help me out here.
I'm in the group.
I do not know off the top of my head.
Okay.
Oh, set as clan for a PlayStation account. The
there
clan
you go.
Founder must approve that a request has been sent.
So, James needs to approve.
James must approve of me.
Fuck off, he's not joining the clan.
You took too long. You're out now.
You're out of the band, man. Welcome to the
Jack
clan.
Black's always funny.
Yay.
Yay. Six-man clan.
James can sleep peacefully now.
Really? Really? Do you think he'll sleep peacefully? Oh yeah, if you guys want to on Sunday, you can bring a modern or standard deck. And even proxy shit, no one gives a fuck. Bring a legacy deck. Just don't bring a vintage deck, no one's gonna play vintage.
I play vintage.
I do not have either, so I do not care.
We all play vintage. Fuck vintage.
You're jelly of my full set of Alpha lands.
My favorite thing about vintage though is everyone who plays vintage gives zero fucks if people proxied. If they held major tournaments without proxy, people would be cool with it.
Yep.
I've always said Bungie Wizards needs to open up proxies to Legacy and
control
vintage events at like Friday Night Magic.
Alpha team.
But it gets so much more play for those game types.
Well, you can do the design your own event, can't you? And just say.
But you're not supposed to proxy. Like they specifically, you're not supposed to proxy. Only no one cares. Path to victory, Guardians. Where am I going, Gun?
Capture the zone.
Fuck it.
Destroy to see. Your
watch out for the opening snipe.
Too late. I was hoping somebody else was going to eat that. Hard life harder.
Oh man, we all suck.
Zone A. Yeah, we do.
Why'd y'all die?
Enemy captured. Did we at least get B?
No, we didn't. Nope.
No.
One of us should
not rush B.
Hey, some spades! No one rushed.
What? Really? Am I gonna get the zone to B? That's just depressing that I got that name. I'm back now.
That guy just. That last word bonus damage is a real bitch.
Oh, damn it.
One silence around B.
What the hell are you doing?
Yeah, we don't have any control
Mass
over
push.
The right side. Okay.
Oh, Ned.
Yep, we.
But we don't give a shit. Alright.
There's three on the right side, two are one step on the outside.
Damn, we didn't get it.
I'm gonna see if I can come around the side here.
Oh, jumping.
Thank
that
you
was
for
weird.
Killing him.
Probably could have switched the front.
Probably.
You captured zone B.
Running away!
Get the fuck out of here!
Oh my fucking god.
Blade Dancer.
I'm doing
Blade terrible.
That's David. That's David.
Nope, enemy.
Oh, Blade on A. Thank you.
What?
I'm glad someone knew where he was.
I can tap. All good.
In the lead.
There is a whole lot of lightning grenades on this.
Man! The lightning grenade game is real.
You're in the nice! Hole. I saw that! I saw that! You disgusting! You disgusting!
I was just like, I can't get this skill. Screw it.
Oh my god. Why people keep running after me, man? This ain't right. Oh, I traded with that guy. You suck. Oh, I have points.
I did it again.
Oh, I missed that shot. Hawk Moon. The guy's got Hawk Moon, DJ.
Yeah. Chaperone beats Hawk Moon.
Yeah. Watch out for that trip mine. 5B.
Dude, don't push me into
guy
it.
Guy flanking around. Flanking around opposite A.
Damn. Two of them.
Yeah, as soon as I saw the second one.
Oh, damn it.
Is that friendly bubble?
Oh, dude, we hit very bad.
Zone B lost.
Damn it.
All weak on B.
Enemy captured zone B.
That works. Close enough, man.
You neutralized zone B. You captured zone B.
Breaker.
Ah, Stormcaller heading into B.
And Stormcaller would be.
Go
I got him. upgraded.
Go, go, James.
You pick up these bubbles here, and then just run away.
Oh, party character plus one.
That really hit me. That was stupid. Oh, he didn't even shoulder tackle me.
Oh. Heavy ammo on the way.
Watch our fire. Hawk
move!
Heavy ammo available.
You can test it there, Heavy?
No, it was a fight. It was like one shot health, and I just contested a guy that was full health. Like a freaking moron.
Oh, damn it.
Thinking there's gonna be some rockets over there. I'm a rocket.
Why would you charge me? Why are you charging me?
Because it just felt so right.
Golden
precision, mate.
Golden gun's dead.
Golden tears.
Nah, I died to his last bullet, so.
Not a golden tears.
Not really. Golden tears.
Half a golden tears.
Nice bubble!
Good bubble.
Hi!
Get out of here!
Nice. Now watch for noob bomb.
I was concerned when that Sunbreaker ran into the bubble because I was just like, oh god, he's
I have backstab, doesn't matter.
Is
I
that
have backstab,
their
doesn't matter.
Bubble?
Backstab
Far
killed
bubble.
It with
Far
bubble.
Bubble. Far bubble. Far lovely little bubble.
Actually a very well placed bubble somehow.
Only 5 minutes left.
It's a beautiful world.
Okay, bubble's about to end.
Don't say that!
Hawk Moon!
Stormcaller, and I'm assuming it is right behind me.
Hello!
Okay.
I came up behind him.
David, didn't you say we're gonna put down hard light?
Fuck it.
Why would you put down hard light? Death gun again.
Wow, that saved me.
Okay, let's go in.
One final push, and victory is yours.
Get the poop. Are we just recapping and making spawns go stupid?
That's the whole point of this game. Oh, I'm actually running back.
Damn. I should have stayed where I was.
If you want to nuke, that's fine. But TJ we probably me. Should run back.
Your victory
Suppressed.
Gives the city hope, Guardian.
Yay!
I had objectively
Yay,
correct.
Crucible
God,
package.
My points must be crazy.
Lost track.
I was using hard light.
Oh.
See? You used hard light correctly.
That's all you had to do.
Strange coin.
By the way, this is the most Nathan stat line I've ever seen. Second on team, second most kills, still negative, with 12 assists. You couldn't physically have a more Nathan stat line than this. Maybe a few more caps. He would have maybe two more caps.
Usually if I run at them, it works, but... Like, they don't give us a shield in this game,
you
can, so,
you can tell who's the Gears of War player here.
At least I get to come back. We're breaking up those teams to find a better match. Well, thank you.
Man, I miss Nathan.
What do we got? What do we got?
Yay, I should have a crucible package.
No one gives a fuck.
Oh, hey, crucible hey, is gear. Going to...
I think I should too.
Is going to give you quite the package, sir.
Damn it, Nathan!
I want to smack you.
Oh yeah, on Monday I'll start putting up events for Iron Banner. I figure a lot of us are going to play Iron Banner through the week.
Yeah, that won't be annoying at all.
It's only Clash.
It's only Clash,
no,
bro.
I meant your events, not the game
type. Oh, okay.
Oh, well, yeah, that's true.
Yeah, fuck you. I'll put one up for every day but Thursday, because Thursday's the day I probably won't mess up. Maybe. We'll see. It's not that bold. Someone else can make one for Thursday.
Nobody panic if there's not an event for Thursday, okay? Just everybody stay calm.
I need my Thursday event, bro!
Can I play? My... David didn't schedule anything. I don't know if I can play yet.
Hey, you guys are welcome to make up your own events.
Yeah.
About that.
Brew, brew.
San Jose is about to knock out LA.
I refuse to believe that.
Hey, you got you didn't pick Joe Thornton, man. You have to trust in Joe Thornton. He always comes through in the playoffs.
Have you been drinking, David?
Did you watch that Caps game?
No, I didn't. I completely blocked it. The hours from 7 to 9:30 out of my day.
Listen, I can perfectly explain what happened. Philadelphia Flyers are coached by Dale Hunter. Did you block that out, too?
Yes. Oh, Bannerfall. We haven't been on here yet today, have we?
Yeah, we have.
Not at all.
In Rift, where we got schooled.
No, we haven't been here.
We haven't been here. See, they moved the tree.
Control. Yep. Bravo, team.
Right there with you. Meet a striker. Let's go.
Mythoclast!
Only one path to victory, Guardians.
By the way, Mythoclast probably
capture
sucks
the zone.
Now.
Destroy
really?
Your enemy.
Why would give you that? Oh, it's...
Because they nerfed fusion rifles, man. Actually, they nerfed because they buffed off fusion rifles. Actual story.
Secure. You're in the lead.
Sorry, that's not going to be funny to anyone but me.
Nope.
Enemy captured, zone A.
Okay, Mythoclast is actually really freaking good.
Zone
at
B.
Close
always
range, secure.
I need to hit that first bullet.
Lost
how am
lead.
I supposed to out? Guns Zeros regime.
I don't.
Yeah, but... I basically get to bear away from my health to deplete. Yes! Trade with you.
No one? Okay, thank you. Thank you, TJ!
I tried.
That was not someone who needed to continue living.
Yeah, it was a jumpy shotgunner there. That was strange. I got the B beam as if I was.
Whoa! Two coming off the high heavy. couple more in that hallway.
There's still a couple from the left.
Ah, frickin' sniper.
Two in mid. Grief. Joking, Wolf got killed by a little Joker.
I see what you did there. That's a nice door you hid behind, kid.
So, someone? Anyone?
Bueller? Bueller!
Hey, hey, hey. Okay. There's a bunch of them that are just hopping all over the place.
He's there.
No one's using blank. Who would use blank?
Like, I'm not a fan of this side of the map.
Special about the trap.
Thanks. I should steal their special. Oh, they just took it. Meanies. Glad any of those bullets registered.
Thank you.
Watch outside, we're losing people outside.
Oh, awkward. I love awkward.
Thanks.
Sorry, James.
Oh, I didn't blink over him. Come on, game. What are you doing? What are you doing? We're losing C.
We are?
Yeah, apparently.
I just spawned A.
Zone C lost.
Do I need cap A, or are we getting the time back? I think we got the time. Eh, screw it. I'll cap anyway.
No.
I'm gonna say no.
What's wrong, dude?
Zone C captured.
Yeah, someone should stop that.
Zone A neutralized.
We're not even capping A. I feel better now.
No. Oh god, hammer.
Oh. Enemy captured zone A.
I'm not a fan of that plan, David. Seems to have worked out,
it,
but
right?
I'm not a fan of your plan.
It's all in execution.
Heavy ammo inbound.
I think we want outside
there's
heavy.
There's someone right below me. There's a guy camping the corner in B spawn. Like in that main gateway to Plaza.
That's golden gun coming out. Out tree heavy.
Yeah.
Of course.
That was golden gun. Lost. Coming out
they,
tree heavy.
They got the high heavy.
I'm just gonna have to burn outside.
Zone B lost. Zone C secure.
I was thinking he would miss that.
Enemy captured zone B.
Oh, fuck.
Yeah, they're pushing us well.
Really? Freaking last words everywhere.
They are using them as they are intended to be used.
Should you be using missile pass?
Jump around! Jump around! Jump around!
There's a lot of blinking going on.
I don't even see the blinking so much. Oh, come on, I had that kill! I didn't need that assist! Thanks, I guess. Random grenades, yeah.
Base station was the other thing, right?
My grenade.
Watch out behind the game.
For one. Only 5 minutes left.
I run for Captain, you get killed.
Double kill.
Okay.
You neutralized Zone B.
What did I die to?
Zone B secure.
That's not pleasant. When I think we have a side completely shut down and they just have circled around, it's really unpleasant. And now I'm getting A spawns. Am I taking
A? Time to cap A.
Time to cap A.
And I heard hammer.
You guys just defending. Just defending.
Zone C
lost.
You neutralized Zone A. Enemy captured Zone C. Zone A's captured. It's yours.
Wow! Fuck that guy. Thank you.
I love it when my bullets register.
Nope.
I'll take a shoulder charge. The five.
Possibly 15.
A.
I'm take C.
Just make sure you defend B.
A lost.
I don't know, man.
Zone C neutralized. Enemy captured Zone A. Zone C secure. One final push and victory is yours. Nice work, Guardians. Your efforts have been noted.
You guys ever use Mythos class? It's pretty good. I don't know if I got kills, but I got a lot of assists.
Alrighty. I think I'm down for like one more.
Pew, 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 pew. You hear that sound? You hear that sound? Pew, 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 pew. That'd be my gun kill.
We did some work, so.
Yeah, you
wee. Wee. You're so adorable.
Hey. Still 2 points. 2 points out of something.
You do understand, I had 11 more kills than you, still higher KD, more caps, and more assists. I outpointed the entire team in every stat possible.
No, still we, David.
Still we.
I don't know what you're suggesting, David.
Oh, Ben Henderson fought for the welterweight title. He didn't even fight at lightweight.
Alright, I'm gonna have some.
Okay. I'll be right back. I'm gonna turn on the fucking AC.
I know, man.
80 degrees in here.
I know. Just let it happen.
I'm gonna switch over to Sunbreaker. I still need to do pulse rifle kills. settings.
So Reen's gonna make it on Sunday, right?
Reen, come on Sunday.
Come on, Reen. Come on, Reen.
Do you want me to bring over the Overwatch beta?
That would be pretty sweet.
I wonder if it's on PlayStation yet. I have it on PC, so I could bring my PC or just log in with my Battle.net account on David's.
Bravo team.
I have it downloaded.
Oh, okay.
So all you'd have to do is put in an account.
So yeah.
I had space, bro.
Time to fight, Guardians. Capture all zones.
So, beware of my awesome DPI mouse.
How many DPI?
Three.
Oh, shit.
Normally it's measured in numbers a bit bigger than that.
Oh, B is a clusterfuck.
I just hear a ton of lightning grenades going off right now.
People have plans.
That's your plan C guy. On D. He's behind B, watch out.
Are we really gonna get this cap? Okay.
No.
I was
no,
actually
no.
scared that dude was gonna get that cap.
Yeah, right now they are definitely outplaying us.
I dislike that on a fundamental level. But that just happened. Pisses me right
enemy
the fuck off.
Enemy captured zone B.
They got bit, so I'm not gonna force zone B anymore.
Yeah, I gotta switch over to my scout rifle.
Watch out for snipers.
I wouldn't go out open side. We're gonna have to, because they're sitting on the stairs. If you're gonna go through open, you're gonna have to go low and pop up. We didn't get him with those grenades. I thought we had two grenades on him.
Okay, I'm gonna go around.
Oh, there's only the whole team there.
Yeah, there's like that's not the position we actually want to push.
What? Fucking plan C.
I hit him with the grenade and oh, gold again. In our spawn, golden man.
I'm just gonna cap C.
Good call.
Oh, come on. There's two dudes on our side.
He Nova-bombed me on C.
Damn it! Special's about to drop.
We should stop them.
They probably just picked up A.
Listen, that was worth it. If they had pulled that, I'd be furious.
Golden gun in hallway.
Man, we are just...
We're gonna have to find the way to get into the middle of the map.
Yeah, that's the issue right now.
Did I really miss shots? yet, because they're all really stacked up well. Don't solo push in there, giant. Like, no. Whoa, God. Snipers. Yep, yeah, that's not even worth it anymore.
No, I turned that off. Goddamn, Floof. This was a good game to just end the night on.
Yeah.
Oh, that's...
Seriously?
You guys are gonna run at B, now is a good one.
Zone B neutralized. Zone B secure.
In case anyone's wondering. I'm not having a great
heavy
day.
Ammo available.
And they got bottom heavy. Unless
I got high
team.
Heavy.
No, my lightning grenade's not gonna get them.
There are some days where the lightning grenade works.
Oh my sweet Jesus.
Sword. Did I just melee a rocket? I just meleeed a rocket. Hey, we can make a comeback here if we hold B.
Golden gun.
I heard the golden gun and I was in midair and couldn't do anything about it.
Yeah, I'm doing the team no good.
I am actively doing harm. I don't want to be. It's just how it is.
One on cube.
If anybody can tap B, that'd be great.
It's like three on B. There's just three in that area.
Zone B lost.
I just needed to finish off one guy.
Enemy captured zone B.
Oh, for fuck's sake. Yeah, I cannot move my character to save my life. So.
Damn it!
Fuck headshots. I don't want headshots ever. That's not what you need in this game. Also, two for ones. Why would you ever want to not be, like, the single person against two people? That doesn't make sense.
Like Stalker Davies do.
Yeah.
Didn't he just Nova Bomb me?
Oh, Golden Gun back in our scan.
I tried to move. Unsuccessfully. This just seems to be happening today.
Yeah, this is a horrible lobby that it has thrown us in. Thank you, Bungie.
The enemy.
Thank you, Bonzo.
If you guys were any better, you'd plant at my skill.
I got killed last game. What's up with our
I never signed up to be helpful. Switched off on this much.
Guy coming upstairs low.
Looks like I'm coming at him.
I need a friendo.
Die from above!
The amount of Monte Carlo right now.
So much Monte Carlo. Alright guys, we can make a comeback. None of us die.
You
at this point, none of us die.
I think all of us are staying in the same spot.
So that's a rando.
Not this time.
Yeah.
Controlling those zones is the only path to victory.
Alrighty. Somebody take us back to tower.
Everybody getting off? Nobody want to keep going?
Nah, that one did it for me.
Too much salt.
After that shameful display.
Jesus, look at James!
That. Look at that. This is just dreadful. I'm joining your Heart Like Sucks club.
It's a good thing Miranda was there. It could have been worse.
Yeah, I think it was matchmaking against people way above our skill level there. Way to go, Bungie, skill-based matchmaking.
Another thing that we can be pissed at Bungie about.
I blame Ryan, it wasn't his lobby.
Well, he's not leader.
Nah, it was his lobby.
What? I mean, we probably could play on that skill level, it's just we don't. We just don't.
Did you watch that Caps game? Did you know what I did after I watched that Caps game?
Furiously masturbated.
That too.
No? cried in a corner?
I mean, that goes along with masturbating.
Yeah, right?
You're not listening to it, dude.
Someone wasn't really paying attention to the words that were coming out of my mouth.
Can you blame them?
No!
Oh,
yes!
Good.
Yes. Someone does still have 6 minutes left on their Crucible Reputation booster. We really should have played one more game.
No.
No. Not worth it.
Ooh, just a bunch of pansies.
I think I got a future war cult package as well.
Alright, let's see if I can buy my hawk saw now. I feel like I got a bunch of things.
It's sure too bad that trading is not able to be completed in this game, considering I had like 2 hawksaws and that just happened.
I wondered if there was actually going to be a sentence right, that came out of your mouth that was going to make sense there. I was really worried.
So, Twilight Garrison.
Did you just get it?
I just got a 307 Twilight Garrison.
Hooray, nice. You got the best.
This is why we keep Nathan nice. Around, second so best. He can do this shit all day.
Yeah, he's good.
Man, I had to buy like...
Let's get to it.
Like 3 or 4 chest pieces from Xur in order to get that.
Ooh. Man, I had to get like 2.
Got 8 new shit.
Listen, Jay, I'm being a dick.
Thanks again.
Crucible package. I got another frickin' ship. Good grief.
I know they're.
Is it turd brown? Like is, listen. They're trying to make up for the fact they didn't have one, like ever.
Holy crap! 319. Mark. What's it look like?
The mark. Who cares? It's a mark. Who cares? A reassignment.
It's a mark that lights up.
So?
Not really.
You always welcome warriors. I have much new armor to deliberate over. For the warlocks.
God damn it.
Uh-oh.
We'll always be here.
What happened, James?
Oh, it was 313. Never mind. It's a fusion rifle. Yeah, no. This is, That's gonna be infusion material. Probably into Black Spindle.
Alright guys, I'm calling it a night. Well, not really. I have a couple of videos and post them on
YouTube.
But I'll be on tomorrow at 3. If anybody wants to join me to do stuff.
Nope.
Hopefully we can get 3 people, and those 3 people we can just like Prison of Elders or just run strikes so we can get loot and get our light level to be something meaningful in life.
What do you mean?
Someday
I got the 3
you'll be
turn.
As big and strong as me.
Nah, you're a pussy. Whoa. You're not voting for Trump, you're a pussy.
Ow. Ow.
I mean, at least you're not smart enough to vote for Ted Cruz, right? Right.
Correct.
Good. Well, no one needs a Zodiac killer as president.
You mean he's not the lead singer from Striper?
I mean, if he's smart enough to get away with that.
What? Bye, James. Goodbye, James. You ruin everything.
That sounds like a good time to kill the stream.